Minecraft means a lot of things to me. It's a form of expression. It's very hard to find a special medium that allows this sort of creativity that Minecraft allows.
My favorite thing to build in Minecraft would have to be anything that I can create a story with. So usually I go for fantasy, like Lord of the Rings inspired, Game of Thrones, big dragons, castles, villages, kingdoms.
The first time I heard about RTX in Minecraft, I just thought it was amazing immediately. One of the biggest passions I have with RTX is just being able to see the sunshine rays. That's not really something that you can get in shaders. It's more of a soft light, whereas RTX offers that really hard light.
In Minecraft, you don't have a lot of ambience, but with ray tracing, you get sunlight. It just adds so much depth. It's like it's not static anymore, it's dynamic.
One of the biggest things I think that RTX is going to bring is just using light as another block. We're used to using blocks as a 3D thing within the world, but now we can use light, reflections, color, there's so much more that we can now add to our builds.
I built a few aquarium pieces where people can just walk through and just see tanks of fish. I also experimented with interiors, so adding interior lights.
I was playing around with the underwater effects and the refractions in RTX. It's actually the first time I've seen something like that. I was prepared for the RTX ray tracing, but didn't really realize how actually deep it was.
You rediscover the game completely. Everything was new. I was looking at the water, and then I did some tests with the light scattering.
If you're in like a dungeon, it looks cold. And when you have a fire emitting this warm orange light, it really is bringing things that we have never seen before in the game.
One of the main things I was excited about with RTX is that you could utilize it in actual gameplay and utilize it as a building block. You're able to help someone focus towards certain points and you guide them through that level.
There's so much depth to light now and the shadows mean something. You can see them moving in real time. We're going to have to experiment with it and that's going to be the fun part, actually seeing what comes next.
I'm excited to see everyone's reaction and what they create and come together and share ideas. It's going to be amazing.